Okay, so for those of you who don't know how to change your clip time, you go to settings, then you go down to sharing and broadcast, press that, then you go to link the video clip, and then you pick whatever time you want. I personally have 30 minutes. But you can pick whatever you want. Thank you for watching.